Hello everyone, I am Dr. Samir Santoki, second year resident in Radiology Department at CUSA Medical College and Hospital. I am presenting a case in a case of week series under the guidance of Dr. Harshad Shah sir, Dr. Nirmala Chudasama ma'am, Dr. Rasesh Vyas sir and Dr. Navin Mehta sir. History: A 3-year-old male child came to our department with complaint of fever, right-sided neck swelling and right-sided ear discharge since 5 days. Clinical image shows right-sided neck swelling and ear discharge from right ear. X-ray soft tissue neck lateral view shows marked widening of prevertebral soft tissue. Ultrasound of neck shows heterogeneously hypoechoic collection with dense internal moving echoes in deep neck spaces at retropharyngeal region with cervical lymph nodes. Contrast enhanced CT scan of neck shows a large retropharyngeal prevertebral collection which is extends into the right cervical level 2, right posterior triangle of neck and parapharyngeal space. Summarizing all the findings, the final diagnosis is retropharyngeal abscess. Discussion: The retropharyngeal space is potential space of head and neck. It is bounded by the buccopharyngeal fascia anteriorly and the alar fascia posteriorly. Retropharyngeal abscess is result of suppuration of retropharyngeal lymph nodes secondary to infection in the adenoids, nasopharynx, posterior nasal sinus or nasal cavity. Most commonly seen in children below 5 years of age. Causative organism for these infections are Streptococcus, Staphylococcus aureus, Anaerobes and Haemophilus. Clinical features are fever, irritability, dysphagia, drooling of saliva, neck swelling due to cervical lymphadenopathy and changes of voice. Differential diagnoses are retropharyngeal cellulitis, retropharyngeal hematoma, peritonsillar abscess, mass like hemangioma and tumor, sialadenitis, epiglottitis and pharyngitis. Treatment includes broad spectrum antibiotics with incision and drainage of abscess. I would like to thank you Dr. Harshad Shah sir, Dr. Nirmala Chudasama ma'am, Dr. Rasesh Vyas sir and Dr. Navin Mehta sir.